Good morning, beautiful Vermont. Oh, well, today Benaiah's giving me a lift to work. I'm just gonna go in for quite a few hours, then I'll be set free.
I saved this from the video yesterday.
Ignore this mess, this bird nest. Picking up lunch right now at Martin's.
Would you look at that?
It's actually so crazy.
We're here shooting in the mountains, and these are our targets today. If you know, you know. Gavin Attaway certainly does. We also have a pumpkin over there.
What's that wood? Oh, it's right there.
So we had some complications there in the first round, and Gavin took out the target. So we decided to tie them up now, and hopefully they won't give, or we don't shoot the string either. That would ruin our day. And Gavin's putting up another target. And then that big tank, there's no way in hell we can hang that out.
Zero hit. Not bad.
I just shot the thing up.
Oh no! I just missed that shot! Damn it! Dude, as soon as I turned away. God damn it, Gavin. Fuck! so embarrassing.
Benji's resetting the targets and putting the pumpkin right there in front of the big tank. Hell yeah!
Dude, I went down my sweatshirt.
I told you it would burn you if it went down your hoodie.
I know this setup probably isn't the smartest thing. But
hit that motherfucking pumpkin, man!
God damn.
Not once.
All right, my turn.
I think I got it.
All right. There she is.
Damn it, that's stupid. Break yourself!
What the fuck?
Don't shoot. That's a little close for that.
Trying to walk with the boys.
fried dog in here. Fried German shepherd.
Oh my god, that light is so bright. It's flooding my camera. Chicken wings. Satan's blood. That's right. And, you know, just some regular old Chinese food. Oh my god. It's crazy because it doesn't seem like that much.
No, it's a lot.
But since you've tried it, you know.
I can smell it. Can you smell it? There it is. It doesn't change.
He's pre-gaming.
What?
He's pre-gaming the wings.
Why are you doing this? Who told you to do this?
Are you fucking mad?
I wish I got how much I put on there on camera.